Today, I will introduce a Sinotruk Howo 7 cubic meter compressed garbage truck, which is mainly used for household waste collection and transportation. This truck is equipped with Sinotruk Howo chassis, 3280 wheelbase, Weichai 110 kilowatt engine, 6-speed gearbox, 2-ton front axle, 3.5-ton rear axle, 7.50 spare wheel tells, electric doors and windows, original air conditioning, steering and seats, and air brake. This truck has an effective volume of 7 cubic meters and is made of 4 millimetres manganese steel plate. It has a Boli hydraulic cylinder and a Weisenbole multi-way valve. It adopts a PLC electronic control system with a remote control, an external sliding plate oil cylinder, and 214 hung bucket sliding mechanism at the rear. This truck can transfer household waste around you and beautify your living environment. Buying it is your right choice.